And the Dixie fire prompting new evacuations in Plumas County. Winds have pushed the flames into the Feather River Canyon. Mandatory evacuations are in place now for the High Lakes Recreation Area, along with both sides of Highway 70 in the area of Rock Creek, Story, and Tobin. CAL FIRE says one firefighter suffered a minor injury.